thank God for his Spirit of the Lord and how God has blessed us and brought us through this marvelous year, 2013. Amen. We just want to say thank you for all of your support, your love, your prayers. We just thank God that the year 2014 is going to be the greatest year ever. How many can say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And we want to admonish you to be here on Tuesday evening. We did announce our Bible study on Wednesday. This will be good. Okay, but we want you here on Tuesday because we're going to begin to talk about consecration and a lot of things that's going to bring us into a place where the new creation realities are going to be able to be received. You know, that's the greatest need of this day for us to have a revelation of who we are in Christ. And many times, the flesh hinders us from actually moving in the realm where we can get a clear understanding, a revelation of who we are in Christ. It's the flesh, it's the mind, and the lack of physical restraint. How many understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Amen. So we want to remove all hindrances and pull out all stops. And we just want our prayers to go to a different level. And this is what we're going to be presenting on Tuesday evening. It's going to be the official Bible study of this week. And we'll have other things too, but we're going to make sure that we begin to open the door for consecration, for rededication, and for fasting and prayer, and getting ready for a new level in prayer. Amen. I believe that when all the hindrances and barriers are removed, I believe that we will be able to pray in the Spirit, amen, and also incorporate in our prayers who we are in Christ. And that's our goal. Amen. Today, we just thank God for the fifth Sunday. Usually, we give it over to the women. They usually are in charge of the fifth Sunday. So today, we I guess the women were in charge up here in terms of praise and worship, and we just thank God for the praise and worship. And also, we want to present our speaker very shortly. I think that this is going to be something that's going to kind of help us to kind of get into the spirit of what God wants to do in the year 2014. But before the speaker comes, I'm going to ask Sister Hill to come. She have a brief presentation to make, and after the presentation, we will bring to you the speaker this morning, amen, which is going to be a great blessing to you.
Amen. Okay, I would like to, I know who will, Kristen, yes, amen. All right, Kristen, never hesitate. He's done it on the spot. Thank you. All right, what we're going to have is a drawing. I want you to reach in there. Let's shake it up real good and pull one name out, only one card, just one, okay? Now, this is the culmination of our you receive a message every Monday night, whether you listen to it or not, from me. Some of you see it's from Sister Hill and you go, oh, hang up. But anyway, some of you really listen and respond, and we really appreciate those of you that have responded. A few people have said to me, you know, that's kind of interesting. Remember, the Bible trivia is exactly what it is, trivial. Just little things that you should know. And someone said, it makes me really want to go back to the Bible and look up the scripture. You know, I knew it, but where is it? I've forgotten it. So we, at the end of every month, remember we are on a 2-month trial period. And this is the end of the 2 months for the new time, as well as for the dial my call and messages. So you'll have to let us know if you want to continue to hear these messages, or if you say, still, I don't want to hear your voice anymore. If you say that, that's all right with me. I'm not going to get upset with you. I'll just love you anyway. Okay, some of you responded, some of you didn't. But those of that responded, Christopher is going to draw a name for us, and the person will receive a $25 gift card. And Sister Tia will have that at the end of the service. So Christopher, you're going to reach in there, and one person in this congregation will receive a $25 gift card. Who do you want to get it? Oh, he said no one except him. No one in here. Did you put a card? So the chances are you might not get it, right? Okay. Well, the next time you'll have to try. All right, let's reach in there and pull one name. Just one. Okay. And read it. What does it say? Start from the top to the bottom. Can you read the writing? It's cursive. All right. The winner is our sister, Denise McCullough. And it is where Mob and Russ got corrupt and the thieves break through and steal. Matthew 6, 19 and 20. Sister Denise McCullough. She has seven. What? She says she never wins anything. This is, so that's the moment for 2014. This is your year. Now, at the end of the year, let's get a picture. At the end of the year, I mean, our discerning sister Tia will have your gift card. All right. Amen.
Okay, Brother Dunn, you can come and visit the speaker. I think you know